ieri.
Buongiorno amici, buongiorno a tutti. Hi guys and welcome to this wonderful walking tour here from the city of Verona. We are in the region of Veneto and here we are just standing in front of the Arena di Verona. Very, very beautiful. It's 6 o'clock in the afternoon and we will go around and discover this wonderful, wonderful city. So we will walk from here to the Casa di Giulietta, to the balcony, and then we will walk around this wonderful city. I hope you will enjoy the video, guys. You will send many comments as usual. You will send many likes and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more and more videos. Andiamo amici, andiamo a vedere Verona. Let's go to see Verona.
Thank you.
ma così lontano, così lontano.
Da gehen wir auf den Rückweg nach Schweden nach Schabatrick. Da müssen wir da anrufen.
Here we have the church of San Tomio from the 12th century. The Casa di Giulietta to the Giulietta house and the balcony of Giulietta.
Però guarda che io proprio solo che fai, ma
and here finally you arrive to the Casa di Giulietta. You see this is the entrance, and from here you can go take your pictures with the balcony or visit the house. Well, over there the balcony, here the house where you can enter by paying the ticket of 6 euros. And then over there the statue of Giulietta. Everybody coming here, taking pictures on the balcony and with the statue.
Sì, tampoco sabes, me da igual hacerme la prueba.
No, yo foto al menos.
En Irlanda sí que. En Irlanda sí que está raro, no podés ver,
claro, como tú dices, como que te back in Piazza delle Erbe. And every time you come here you find this market where they sell local food, local souvenirs, and as well some food, some fruits, very nice, especially in winter time when it's Christmas. It's very very nice. And look at the buildings, guys, wow, so nice, so
Quindi ti devi formare.
Thank you.
deal, we are in Palazzo della Ragione and Torre de Lamberti. Torre de Lamberti, where you can also go inside, visit the tower and get on the top of the tower, where the panorama of Verona is going to be amazing, and you will have a full view of the city from the top. So you buy the ticket over there and then you get up to the tower dei Lamberti to enjoy the view of Verona from the very, very top of the city. And here the entrance to the Palazzo della Ragione from these stairs. Look how beautiful, guys, are these stairs. And also here we have some bars, some restaurants, a little bit more quiet the atmosphere here. As you can see, there are less people than in Piazza delle Erbe, so this is also a good spot where you can have your dinner or your aperitivo.
Quando voglio aprire.
Wow, look at this nice restaurant, guys. Al carro armato antica, osteria, 12 euro for a mixed plate of cheese and cured meat. Pasta ravioli for 9 euro, roast beef with rucola and pomodorini, 12 euro. Wow, and the service for 2 euros. Very nice, this antica osteria. Indeed, guys, we are in Piazza Santa Anastasia with another wonderful, wonderful church that you can visit during the day. So now it's closed, it's almost 7:30 in the evening, so the churches are already closed. But look how beautiful they are, it's very well preserved, and also here the church of San Pietro Martire. And here some nice 4-star hotel, 2 torri hotel. I will leave you also the link if you want to book also an hotel just here in the center of Verona. And guys, this is the part of Verona which I like the most, the area of the Ponte di Pietra and these pretty, pretty restaurants which they are here, where you will have your table just overlooking the River Adige. Ah, look at these guys, so nice. So nice, so magic, the sound of the river, very nice, the lights, the mountain, the landscapes, and the atmosphere of Verona, here in this part of the city, it's just different and magic, I think.
that it's a nice restaurant, for example, where they have the tables overlooking the river. And from this side, the other part of the city. Over there, the old Roman theater on the other side of the river.
Thank you.
finally, guys, you get here in front of the beautiful Duomo di Verona. When you are here, I really suggest you to go inside, pay your ticket and go and visit the Duomo di Verona, because inside it's just amazing, full of beautiful frescoes and sculptures and paintings. So it's really worth it to go inside and visit the Duomo di Santa Maria Matricolare from the 12th century. So guys, this was our walking tour from Verona, from the sunset time to the evening. I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. It was very nice walking, I think, visiting the most beautiful points of the city all together. So thanks a lot for your comments, for your likes, and for subscribing to the channel.
grazie a tutti amici, ciao ciao. Ciao ciao.